Well, ano naman, ano, ever since the family is in high spirits, and we were very, very confident that we will end up victorious in all of this, not only legally, and morally, more importantly. Well, this ordeal is not yet over by no stretch of the imagination. The Duterte administration is hell-bent on putting me away in whatever form. But nonetheless, I'm very, very grateful to all those who have been with us physically here, those who spent a lot of time joining the vigils outside the Senate leadership under Senate President Tito Soto for upholding the dignity and integrity of the Senate as an institution, as well as the other senators, because we're all in this together.